Do you know that there will be a Nintendo Switch you can play at home and on the go?
I'm going to buy that console, yes!
Welcome to the Star Talk Games, little boy. We got live streams and gameplays, little boy. Level up, Super Mario. Get crazy, man. Wario, we about to take over the whole planet. But my time is running out, so you better check the channel. We got a lot of information, let's get it. You want all that information? Come get it.
Very good day, gamers and YouTube people. How are you doing? I hope you're fine. In 5 days, Nintendo is going to show us why Nintendo Switch is going to be a special and a different device this year. Let me explain to you why Nintendo Switch is going to be a great device. The Nintendo Switch is not about power and not about how fast it is. It is different than what other companies are doing. And this device is going to change the way you play games again. Nintendo always finds something different to do. And there's always something genius about their devices, but not everybody sees it always that way. But this time it is easy to understand what genius is about Nintendo Switch, and that is a smart move after Nintendo Wii U. Nintendo is the only one in this game industry who doesn't care if they fail sometime. They're still trying something new, and that's what makes Nintendo great. The Nintendo Switch is the first hybrid console you can play big AAA games with on the go. People, do you hear what I say? You can play your favorite AAA games on the go and at home on your big TV. And this is a great and genius move from Nintendo. And because of this, Nintendo only have to make one game and you can play it on the go or at home. This is a 2-in-1 device. This is also the reason why you see that third parties want to make games for this console. It's a win-win situation. You have people who love to play games on the go and you have people who love to play games on a big TV. Thinking about that, I can play FIFA 18 or any other great AAA games on the go and the same game at home on my big TV. Makes the wait easy until Nintendo revealed this Nintendo Switch event in 5 days. People, thank you for watching. I hope you liked this video. If you liked this video, hit the like and subscribe button. This gave me the spirit to keep making more videos. And feel free to leave a comment behind under this video. Let me know what you're going to use the most, the handheld mode or the home console mode. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your support. Take care. Be positive. Peace.
Thanks for your time. Thumbs up for the video. Comment and subscribe. You better hit the button. Come and follow the tribe. With every few of love. So I'll see you next time. Let's get it on.